Usually, it's the mainly the same stages as last year. There is a little bit of changing, and we develop more this stages with the environmental side, that they help us a lot also to find the stages. We'd like to thank them. Also, from the competition side, there is strong names now in this competition and strong teams. There is more different type of categories of cars, about the S2000 or the R4, are adding more value to the races for 2012. I think this rally will be different. There will be big challenge between the drivers. I think the first opportunity that might goes to Nasser. He's seven times winners of Middle East Championship, and I think he's the strongest driver maybe in this region area. So, but the race is not, they are not easy like Ablaiz or Mubarak or Misfer or Nick Giorgio or the Kuwaiti drivers. And we are happy also this time we have a female driver from Turkey. So this is makes a good test for the rally now to have female back in the championship. And we are hoping that to everybody to enjoy, you know, this competition. And we will see what we can come up with new names, you know, to show up on the podium. So we are waiting for this action, and we are exciting for that. And we hope to see this tomorrow coming very soon.
Is it a gun or a gun?